goes the man with the bloodstain still in his hand from the knife that he stuck in our backs. Here comes the WWF champion who has joined the Alliance and looked at him pay homage to the World Wrestling Federation champion. This man has left scars on every WWF superstar that may never heal. This man has spit in the face of every man, every woman, and every child who ever supported him. And let me tell you, this man, Stone Cold Steve Austin, is as paranoid as any uninstitutionalized human being that I have ever, ever seen.
JR, what happened to Stone Cold Steve Austin? He was a man who never, he didn't ever care what anybody thought about him. And now he's looking for constant reassurance. He wants constant coddling. He wants constant adulation. What has happened to the Rattlesnake?
And he says he owes the fans nothing. That's wrong. That's damn sure wrong. In my estimation, Austin owes the fans everything, just like all of us here in the WWF. But this is a sick human being. The Stone Cold, the paranoid sellout, WWF.
It's Kurt Angle! What an ovation!
There's a true Olympic hero. The 96 gold medal winner.
Hold on a second. Of the gold. Well, you people can stand there with all the gold you want, but none of you will ever be an Olympic gold medalist.
He's absolutely right.
You want to talk about home of the gold? Well, this is my gold. And this is Pittsburgh, PA. My hometown. Woo!
Seems to look a little apprehensive. Fans, Stone Cold is paranoid.
Yeah. All right. You want to face Stone Cold Steve Austin tonight in your hometown? Oh, yeah, yeah, it's true. It's true. And I'll tell you why it's true, Kurt. Because it says to me what I thought all along. You're very selfish. You're very selfish to want this gold. You got your gold around your stupid little neck. You're very selfish to want Stone Cold Steve Austin's gold. But you see, the problem is, Stone Cold Steve Austin is very selfish too.
Not a very flattering chant directed toward the Rattlesnake, the paranoid champion.
So right here, in front of this mealy-mouthed bunch of steel workers, Is there somebody going to do something about it? All right, I will be happy to whip your ass. Yeah, oh yeah, oh you got me talked into it. I'll be happy to whip your ass. Oh yeah. But not tonight.
What? Why? Why not tonight?
Well, now don't get me wrong, because Stone Cold Steve Austin, I am an American. I am an American. You claim to be all about America, the red, white, and blue, but I am about opportunity. Yep, yep.
You're right. You're 100% right.
Well,
you're
right. So, since I am about opportunity, and I am a champion's champion, and I am here tonight. No, Kurt, you won't be facing Stone Cold Steve Austin. Not tonight, because you don't deserve me. Oh, no, you don't. But I can understand. I can understand if you're selfish and you want championship gold. So that's why. That's why. That's why tonight you'll be fighting Booker T.
Booker T?
That's right, Booker T.
No problem with that.
I know. That's why I'm doing this. That's why I'm giving you the opportunity. I'm giving Booker T the opportunity because I've been hearing everybody talk about you bragging about how last Monday night you sent old Booker T crashing through a table. You said that you could beat this sucker anytime. Anywhere. That's what you said.
Well, I can beat that sucker anytime, anywhere.
He didn't say that. Tell me he didn't say that.
It's true. He just called you a sucker.
Okay, Kurt, you want a title shot? You got it, tonight. But let me tell you this, your belongs to me.
First of all, Booker, my belongs to no one. You see, it's like this. After I kick the crap out of you, Booker T, tonight for the WCW title, Stone Cold, you're next. Your is mine. And I will make you a part of another alliance. The alliance of ex-champions. Sadly defeated by your Olympic hero. Oh, it is true!